Okay. So, how do we evaluate this right here? Well, what do you guys remember? Can I just add these two right here? Is that okay?
No.
Right, right. Why not? What's wrong with that? Remember the order that we have to follow? Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally PEMDAS. Parentheses, exponents like powers, and multiplying and dividing. And last is adding and subtracting. So the main thing to remember with the PEMDAS is adding and subtracting in science. You really don't have to memorize the whole thing. I think most of it will come pretty naturally, but the one thing that you want to intentionally remember is that adding and subtracting is last. So do adding, subtracting last. So I can't add these, that's last. Instead, you have to do other things first, like do this power. So 2 squared is 4, right? So do that, because exponents are way up here, a higher priority. And then do this multiplying and dividing, M and D, multiplying and dividing. So 36 divided by 9 is 4, 4 times 5 is 20, right? And then last, now do your adding, subtracting, comes out 30. Yeah, so be careful. Make sure you do adding, subtracting, last. That's the order of operations. There we go.